All right, we have breaking news just into our newsroom. The coroner's office identified the man who was hit and killed by a tractor trailer Wednesday night. It says 68-year-old Robert Wilkerson of Myrtle Beach was hit and killed while trying to cross Highway 501 near Conway. The South Carolina Highway Patrol is now investigating that crash.